welcome to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be doing another installment in my Christmas vlogs, and I'm going to be doing, you guessed it, a Black Friday haul. So I hit up Victoria's Secret online. I originally went on to get some gifts, and I did get some gifts. I got some stuff for my sister-in-law and I got some stuff for my mum, but obviously I'm not going to post that just in case they're creeping on my channel and they'll see what they're getting for Christmas. So I'm not going to share what I got, but I was able to get them a few nice things on Victoria's Secret. And then I treated myself to a few things. The reason why I got it on Black Friday is because Victoria's Secret is a little bit pricey, and I do think it's worth it. The stuff is really high quality. Victoria's Secret is a brand name that's pretty up there, and I understand why it's expensive, but for me, obviously, I don't think you could buy it often at that price, so it was really nice on Black Friday to have a little splurge. I got some things I wouldn't normally get from a place like Victoria's Secret, but they were so nice I couldn't resist, and I can't wait to show you guys, so I'm gonna jump straight in and just stop talking. So the first thing that I got was this beautiful faux fur scarf. Now, I would never ever think to go to Victoria's Secret, which is, in my mind, is an underwear, is a lingerie shop, to get a scarf from there, but it is absolutely gorgeous. I just think it's so pretty, and it's really cool because if I could ever undo it, it kind of like loops around and clips together, and then you can put your hands inside it. Where I work, I park up the street, and it's always so chilly in the morning, so I cannot wait to wear this and keep my hands warm because they're always like little icicles by the time I get into the office. So I'm very excited about this, and the best part is it's part of a set, so I couldn't resist, and I got the gloves and the hat. And this faux fur is so nice. I absolutely love faux fur. Hate real fur, don't wear it, don't entertain it, but I love faux fur, it's so pretty. And this is really high quality faux fur, like it's really soft, it's not itchy or scratchy. And it's really pretty because it's got the embellished bits, and as I say, it's a lovely little set. I'm not mad on the gloves, if I'm honest. I'm not really a glove person. And like, I don't think the material of the gloves is that nice. Like, I'm not that happy with them, but it's part of the set, and I am glad I got them because I wanted to have the whole set, and when I drive I do have like cold fingers, so, and I can't really have like my scarf on the steering wheel, so I did need to get them. They were kind of a necessity, and as I say, I got the set, I got them at a really good discount. I can't even remember Black Friday. I don't even know what I bought. I don't know how much I spent, but yeah, so I got this lovely little matching set, which is pretty out there for Victoria's Secret, so yeah, I thought this was quite a good little buy, and I don't really think, I've never seen anyone in a scarf from Victoria's Secret, so I don't think I'm gonna clash with anyone, so that's good. Keeping with the theme, I also got the white. I didn't need both sets. The black set would go with more of my office stuff. It's formal, it's business wear, it's all black and grey, so that's gonna go with all of that. But I couldn't resist at least getting just the hat, because the hat is so cute and just all fluffy pom-pom, and the embellishment, I just think it's so pretty. I know I'm gonna get a lot of use out of it. So yeah, and it was all in the sale. The next things I've got, I'm going to show you together. I got this really cute luggage tag, and it's like the classic Victoria's Secret logo and colours, which I think is so nice. I actually got a suitcase in the Black Friday sales. I don't want to talk about it, I don't know what happened. But I got this really pretty like baby pink personalised suitcase, which I had my eye on for months. I really wanted this suitcase for wrestling, because you have to take all your gear and all your merch, and I've just been using like an old suitcase I had, and it didn't really fit like my image. So I've been looking at this suitcase for so long, and I held it up for Black Friday, and I didn't think it would be in the sale because it's a suitcase, it's a really random thing to like have in a sale, but it was on sale, it was 25% off, so that was great. And I'm going to be doing a what's in my wrestling bag video, so I'll be showing you the suitcase then, but this matches it really nicely for when I go on holiday. I think it's really pretty, and it's got a little love heart in gold, and it says Victoria's Secret, and I just think it's really cute. And then I got this really nice little charm. It's like a Victoria's Secret tote, and it actually unzips, which I think is really cool, because you could actually keep like a house key in it or something like that when you go out. Because I could just like take this to the shops with like my key and my card in it. Or you could like attach it to a bag, which is probably what I'm gonna do. Like one of my more plain kind of boring black bags, I think I'm gonna put this on it just to make it cute. And to be honest with you, I don't really think this was a smart buy. I think it was really random. And like when I unboxed it, I was like, why on earth did I buy this? But at the time I really wanted it because it's like classic Victoria's Secret. I'm not sure really what I'm going to do with it. I guess, like I say, I might put it on my bag or just take it to the shops. But I think this is one of those things on Black Friday where you just go crazy because it's a sale. It's not like the scarf and the gloves where I'm going to get a lot of use out of them. This is a bit random, but it was on sale and it's kind of classic Victoria's Secret and it made me happy, so I got it. So yeah, that's my excuse. I also got this really nice little black studded card holder. Again, I don't know why I got it. I just feel like I blacked out on Black Friday. But oh, it's so cute. Just unpackage it. It's got this, if I can get, you know what's the worst thing is all the plastic that this stuff comes in. But I got this really nice, okay, I can't get that off, I'll do it later. But I got this little card holder and it's got like a love heart key chain clip, which I think is so cute. Because you can just put your keys on this and just go out with this, which I think is great. It's so pretty, it's really stylish. And I think the good thing about this is like I'm kind of replacing necessity things I have and just making them a little bit more stylish, because I have a card holder but it's just plain, it's really boring. It's got nothing to it and it's quite ratty now because I've had it for ages. So to be able to like swap it out with this, I got it in the sale. I think it's really nice because it just makes you feel good when you've got your nicer stuff. And it was nice for me to kind of replenish and replace some things that were kind of tatty. Like the luggage tag, I had a really nice one, but it's just ruined because when you go on holiday, they like lob your suitcases around. So it was nice to be able to kind of replenish and replace things. So yeah, this was a nice little thing I got. Maybe not a necessity, but I wanted it. The next thing that I got was this really nice soft bed shirt. So as you can probably tell, I love pink. Pink is my favorite color. And this is kind of like classic Victoria's Secret for me. And this is, to begin with, one of the like less expensive items. It's not like the silky stuff. It's not one of the sets, it's kind of just that kind of, I don't even know, like jersey kind of material. It's super soft though, so I'm very excited to wear this. And I've been holding off on wearing it because I knew I had to do this vlog, so now I can finally wear it, which I'm really happy about. But yeah, I got this in a sale, and as I say, it wasn't the most expensive to begin with. I don't know what size I got. Oh, I got an extra small. The reason why I got an extra small is because, in my opinion, Victoria's Secret comes up really big. I think the sizing can be like really off, in my personal opinion. Like all the pajamas and stuff, I get extra small. Like my mum got a small and they're huge on her. Like they're just, I think this stuff comes up quite big personally, and I would always recommend going down a size. I would always recommend that. I mean, obviously use your own discretion, but for me personally, I'd always go down. That's why I got an extra small, because I'm not really an extra small anywhere else. But I got an extra small in this because if I didn't, it would be down to my knees, which I'd rather it wasn't. So yeah, I got this. This is one of my favourite things that I got because I just love bed shirts. I love pink and it's soft. The next thing that I got was this really nice little bodysuit lingerie. I wanted this for a while, but like I said, Victoria's Secret is so expensive. And I'm not surprised it's expensive. Like, it's really pretty with the lace and this is all silky and soft and it's so detailed. So I understand why it's expensive. Obviously, I got it in the sale, and so that was really nice because I had my eye on this for quite some time, so it was nice to be able to finally get my hands on it. And then I also got this baby doll, which is so cute. I love the little bow. It's such a pretty color, like it's so soft, and like the detailing on Victoria's Secret stuff is amazing. And to be honest with you, I know it sounds strange, but I literally never see that stuff when I go in stores. Like, I never ever see it. I only ever see it when I go on the website. So I had my eye on it. I've been in stores. I hadn't really seen anything like that that I wanted. And then I saw it online. It was on sale, so it was actually affordable. And I thought I'd treat myself and get them. And then the best part about all of it was you got freebies. So you got this really nice little tote bag, which I'm so shocked at how good the quality is, like, because I thought it would just literally be like, I don't know, that horrible material, and that really cheap material. But it's actually really thick. It's like got gold logo on it, like it's really pretty. The inside's red. I kind of think I might save it and use it for the beach because it kind of seems like a perfect beach bag to me. Like the material of it, I feel like sunscreen and stuff would just kind of slide off it, like it wouldn't stain it. So I'm probably going to use this as a beach bag, which was great because like I didn't pay for this. It just came free. If you spent over like £100, you got a free blanket and a free tote bag, which is great. And then the blanket is pink, luckily for me, because it goes in my bedroom. It probably has chocolate on it because I couldn't really resist already having this and I eat loads of chocolate. So yeah, that concludes my haul. That is everything that I bought. I think my favourite thing was maybe the lingerie, just because I've wanted it for a little while and it was actually on sale, which was great. And I never see that kind of stuff in the store. I also really like the fact that you got these freebies, because this is gorgeous and it really goes well with my bedroom. Like, it's really convenient, it's pink and not like blue. But yeah, it was really nice that they gave you the freebies. I was able to replace some things that were necessities, and like the hats and stuff, I would never think to get that from Victoria's Secret, but they were so pretty and I think they're quite unique. I mean, I know Victoria's Secret's mainstream, but I've never seen anyone in them. So I'm really happy that I've got them and I'm really excited to wear them, and now I've done this haul, I can finally wear them. So thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up and comment down below if you shop at Victoria's Secret and anything that you got on the Black Friday sales. And stay tuned for more Christmas vlogs and hauls and putting my tree up and Christmassy stuff. And yeah, like, subscribe and comment. Thank you for watching. Bye.